I'm very happy that the Swedish Air Force and the Swedish Armed Forces took the decision to go for a harmonized configuration, meaning going with the same wide area display, helmet mounted display and the head-up display as the Brazilian customer already ordered. That, in my mind, paves the way for further collaboration, obviously between us and AEL Sistemas.
We have done a lot of simulations together with both Swedish pilots and Brazilian pilots in our simulators. So when you're running this in the simulator, it becomes quite obvious that the wide area display is a superior solution to the old three-screen solution.
The wide display is an item today. De vanguarda. E isso está trazendo para o piloto do Gripen uma consciência situacional que não tinha no passado. E ficamos mais satisfeitos ainda que uma decisão da Força Aérea Brasileira de adoção de uma configuração também foi aceita pela Força Aérea Sueca, padronizando as duas frotas numa configuração de vanguarda, que nos honra mais ainda essa decisão da parceria Saab-AEL.
Definitely. We are transferring technology because we have the knowledge to build fighters, complex systems, but the technology, the competence and the know-how that Brazilian industry has, shown by, in this case, AEL Sistemas, that gives benefits to Saab, but it also gives benefits for the Swedish Air Force. So you could say that that's a return transfer of technology.